the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The word of the day is accentuate. It's a verb.
Emphasize, mark, to make noticeable.
Our sweaters accentuate the holiday season.
English, 75 questions and 45 minutes long.
Measure standard written English, punctuation, grammar, and usage, and sentence structure, and rhetorical questions, strategy, organization, and style, spelling, vocabulary, rote recall of rules of grammar are not tested.
Test consists of 5 essays or passages, each of which is accompanied by a sequence of multiple choice test questions.
Be aware of the writing style for each passage. Consider how the sentence containing the underlined portion fits in with the surrounding sentences and into the passage as a whole.
Examine the underlined portions of each passage.
Be aware of questions with no underlined portions.
Note the differences in each answer choices. Be careful not to select an answer that corrects one error but causes a different error.
Determine the best answer. Read all choices. Reread the sentence with your answer choice in it.
6 elements of effective writing are included in the English test. Punctuation, 13%. Grammar and usage, 16%. Sentence structure, 24%. Strategy, 16%. Organization, 15%. And style, 16%.
3 scores are reported. Total score, usage and mechanics, 40 questions. Rhetorical skills, 35 questions.
Makeup time is offered every Tuesday and Thursday in Lab 151 from 2:30 to 4:30. Don't lose credit, makeup time. Makeup time ends soon, so start earning your hours now. Please see Ms. Buffwell for information regarding makeup time on Saturdays.
Friday is the last day to order a senior ad for the yearbook. Also, all pictures and payments are due on this day. If you want a senior ad, you must place your order by Friday. This is an earlier deadline than last year. So, buy your ad through www.johnsons.com, a yearbook staff member, or Miss Sykes in room 142 by Friday.
color-coded pictures are today at 2 p.m. The following students should report to room 142 at this time. There will not be a makeup time. Most outgoing, best personality, attached at the hip, most original, best eyes, most school spirit. This will require some after-school time, so please make arrangements accordingly.
Attention, ladies, there's something that you need to know. The NHS is planning a hair donation drive for the spring. It will be sometime after prom, so you don't have to worry about getting your hairstyle messed up. Details still need to be worked out, but more information will be coming. I just wanted to inform everyone so they can wait to cut their hair if they wanted to donate it. It will also give them time to grow it back out.
The student council picture will take place today at 2:05 p.m. in North Cove. All students will receive a pass out of class to attend. I hope you brought your shirts today. The answer is D, 1,000. The number inside the radical is 10 raised to the 6th power, which equals 1 million. If you know that 1,000 is the square root of 1 million, you're done. You might notice that taking the square root of a number is equivalent to raising it by the power of 1/2.
Attention, all baseball players. There will be a brief meeting immediately after school on Thursday, 12/20, in the gym. This meeting will start 2:25. Also, a reminder that our scheduled time at Sports Junction today in Harrisburg has been canceled. It will be rescheduled and we'll have to open field on campus instead of 2:45 to 4:30. If you have any questions, please see Coach Bost in the gym.
The Fellowship of Christian Athletes Club picture will take place directly after school tomorrow in Norris Cove. Be prepared to attend.
Seniors, are you planning on attending any of the 16 North Carolina universities next year? If so, pick up a People Helping People scholarship application in Student Services. A CCHS senior will win $10,000.
Drama Club and ITS will take their group photo for the yearbook directly after school on Thursday, December 20th. Please meet in the theater. Do you like sports and love filming? Well, here's your chance. If you would like to film basketball games, usually on Tuesday and Friday, then contact me, Shane Benson, at sportsfilmcchs@gmail.com. That's sportsfilmcchs@gmail.com. Or in the STEM 300 hall. Make sure to look over the schedule to make sure you are open for all the dates.